That's the only fish you're catching all day, Kevin.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah.
Me too. Let's try to put him right here. I think he's right in here. Now I want you to kind of walk the fork back. If he goes under like that, hold on, come back out here. If he goes under, we need to keep the line and everything off the boat. So kind of watch that. If he goes one direction, don't reel up anymore.
Okay.
Now, same way. We want to try to keep him right here. That fish is over 50. Maybe closer to 60, if you want to know the truth.
You don't think when the guy can't
good
get him.
Good day when you can't get him in the boat.
Well, I'm going to do something here. Okay, I want to make sure that hook was in there good, because it's right on the edge of it. Feel.
Oh,
that's a big fish. That fish is well over 50.
Yeah, just keep it. You don't want to pull line away from him. Put it back in the holder.
And we may have to figure out a scale system, because I don't know if my scale's going to...
What a fucking problem to have.
Yeah. I'll take that fish in a tournament any day. Here.
That's awesome.